Maybe their surprise would be something like, why at that stage people didn't understand and were trying to lock down an open space, which would create the world of the future, where within an open environment everybody would be connected, interconnected, where the internet would be facilitating life to such an extent that people would not even feel that internet is something separate. It may be just like the air we breathe, just like the infrastructure we use. Maybe it would be just like a very, very, very simple thing.